Hello, crypto buddies. Welcome to Crypto Express. In this video, I'll guide you on how to transfer USDT from MetaMask to the OKX app. Before we dive into that, if you're a crypto enthusiast, I recommend subscribing to my channel. This way, you can stay updated with more videos like this and receive the latest news related to crypto. Let's begin. First, you would need the USDT deposit address from the OKX app. To get the USDT deposit address, click on the asset on the bottom right corner of the homepage of the OKX app. Click on the deposit icon. Select crypto from the deposit method. Search USDT. Carefully select deposit network. It is a very crucial step if you are sending using the Ethereum chain, then carefully select ERC20. If you are sending using any other chain, then you have to select that chain. Chains on both MetaMask and OKX must be same. We are going to select USDT ERC20. It will give you the USDT deposit address. Copy this address. Open MetaMask. Click on the USDT. Scroll down. Click on the send button. Here, paste the address that we copied from the OKX app. Click on next button. Enter the USDT amount that you want to transfer here. Click on the next, and now click on the send button. You will see a pop-up of transaction submitted. Then USDT will be deducted from MetaMask account. You can click on USDT and scroll down to see the transaction activity. Wait for confirmation. Once you confirm the transaction, it will be broadcast to the Ethereum network. After the transaction is confirmed, check your OKX account. The transferred USDT should appear in your OKX wallet balance. On the OKX homepage, you will see one deposit processing. Click on it to see the details. Wait for the transaction to be confirmed on the blockchain. This process may take some time depending on network congestion. After that, you will see one deposit received. Click on it and verify the USDT balance in your OKX wallet to ensure that the transfer was successful. That wraps up our tutorial on transferring USDT from MetaMask to the OKX app. I hope this step-by-step guide was helpful in navigating the process seamlessly. If you encountered any issues or have additional questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. Your feedback is valuable, and I'm here to assist you. Stay tuned for more exciting content, and until next time, happy crypto transferring.